Everyone is finally here.
What a view!
Lovely for a fated reunion, isn't it? Well, we must be prepared for a fight.
Regardless of the outcome, things finally seem to be taking a turn for the better. Mondstadt has really been going through so much recently.
Huh. In the end, the solution to our problem was as simple as a traveler in a song. I suppose the Knights of Favonius may have played a part in it too.
Oh, we get it, Master Diluc. Everyone, please step aside. I, the best wandering bard of the mortal world, shall begin my performance with the Holy Lyre. Sadness in your eyes. Sadness that speaks of your yearning for this song.
They are communicating. Huh?
No! Don't get bored!
Do not be fooled by him, dear dragon. He left you to rot alone.
No! Listen to me!
He tries to deceive you once more. Let your wrath fester! Mondstadt has already turned its back on you!
You! You were planning this all on to have me slain by them!
Devorin!
The time has come for the dragon to serve its true master! While you beware your pathetic sounds, watch the world tremble with fear.
Devorin.
Barbe, Venti, please, be careful.
You've known my true identity for some time now, haven't you, Jean? Though, I thank you for continuing to use the name Venti.
How's the Holy Lyre? Can it still be played, or does it need to be repaired? You're right. If we don't fight the evil at its source, then we can't save Devalin at all.
In which case, I shall call upon Outrider Amber to track it down.
No need.
Why is that?
I eradicated one not long ago, in one of the Four Winds temples.
What? When?
If you want to track those monsters down, then I'll seek answers from my contacts. I've got other means for getting the job done.
Diluc. Though he dislikes the Knights of Favonius, he protects Mondstadt in his own way.
Oh? Why does our little Paimon sound so doting all of a sudden?
Wait for my word. I'll be sure to let the Abyss Order know that their blatant disregard for Mondstadt will not go unpunished.
Your Highness, your humble servant returns. When your homeland returns to this world, we shall revel in its glory.
Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Thank you. Closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Thank you.
A little closer. You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy.
Thank you.
Urine for a little shock.
Yeah.
You did a fine job. Outstanding performance considering it was your first time. The requester even asked me to thank you on their behalf. And, as promised, you are due your reward.
Oh, you shouldn't have! Except you totally should!
This is a token of the guild's gratitude. We receive many new commissions every day, and without the efforts of each and every adventurer, there is no way we could respond to them all. If you complete enough commissions each day, you will be eligible to claim a special reward from me. Your adventurer handbook keeps a record of how many adventures you complete each day. Make sure you claim your daily rewards on the days that you complete sufficient adventures. There is a limited quantity of rewards, so it will become forfeit should you not claim it. As things currently stand, yes. My apologies. But please be assured that we are constantly pushing headquarters to make all our adventurers receive fair and adequate compensation. And please note that helping a fellow adventurer to complete a commission also counts towards your eligibility for a daily reward. We encourage you to work actively with your fellow adventurers. Ad Astra Episosk.